I go to National City, I can be the Luthor that shares her home with a Kryptonian.
Who would have believed it? Luthor and a super working together.
Imagine what we could do together. A Luthor and a super working together as a team.
If we were partners, we could change the world.
I find myself at your door, just like all those times.
Lena!
I'm not sure.
Supergirl.
I got there. All roads, they lead me here. I imagine you are home, in your room, all alone. And you open your eyes into mine, and everything feels better.
I hope we haven't crossed any boundaries.
No, for a friend like you, there are no boundaries. I mean, what if I let myself just be who I am and someone gets hurt?
Can't always be our savior, Kara. You shine your light and inspire others to shine theirs. Your words, not mine.
It's me, Lena. I've always been Kara. Kara, how could you? I'm sorry I didn't tell you sooner. We can move past it and work as partners.
You expect me to be your partner after this? When all you've done is prove to me that you can't be trusted at all?
Lena? I am so sorry.
I promised myself that I would never trust anyone again, and then I met you. And you chipped away at my armor with your warmth and your earnestness, and you convinced me to trust in people, in friendship again, and against my better judgment, I did.
I'm sorry. Thank you for saying that. That means a lot coming from you.
Well, Supergirl may have saved me, but karadanvers are my hero.
I'm sorry I wasn't there when it mattered. So am I. Do you really not believe in magic?
I believe in you.
You have pushed me the most, challenged me the most. And I know that I have been pushing you out of your comfort zone, but that's only because I believe in you. Focus on the good, on your real family. Use that to fuel your magic. You protected me from losing a part of myself. You always do.
Well, you protected everyone else.
You've made me a better person. You're with me, right?
Always.
Good. It's okay.
If somebody does come, if they try to mess with this family, then we will take them on together. Now my arm.